It's super hard, man. It's challenge mode. Mons got the higher level and the AI improved. Smart AI. If I beat this, I'll probably move on to Gen 6 XY, I think. And then, assuming I beat XY, I probably go Emerald. Yeah, I probably go Emerald. No. That's a complete different challenge. Emerald Kaizo and Battle Frontier are two different challenges. Like the problem with the Battle Frontier is that there's no RNG. There's like, so basically you manipulate everything. So that's why I prefer like Kaizo more. Yeah, I'm gonna take my time. I'm gonna watch some Yu-Gi-Oh videos. Hey, what's up, Chris? I'm gonna do some endgame stuff. So basically right now, I'm gonna fight against the leader of Team Plasma. Team Plasma is the equivalent of Team Rocket in this game. But I have no citrus. No citrus, no long berry left. So I'm deciding what item. What are you doing now? Are you also streaming? Or are you just available to watch the end game part of the challenge? I'll freeze you solely right here so you can watch my glorious ascent. So I'll briefly explain here. This is N. N was like the final boss of block one and block one and white one. And this is block two, so the story in block two happens 2 years after block one and white one. So basically you can consider that at the end of the black one white one story, the final boss N redeemed himself and kind of became a good guy. So N used to be the leader of Team Plasma, and then like basically in block one, Y one, like you beat N, and just said, oh yeah, I should not have done this. And then 2 years after, now in block two, Y two, some of the remaining members of Team Plasma just like reunited and try to like conquer the world again, and it's up to you to stop them, and N is going to help you, I guess. Zekrom told me Kuren is suffering, so Zekrom, The black dragon is the cover mount of the black version, and there. So the entire gimmick of black 2 and white 2 is that the cover dragon is going to like fuse with the Kyurem, which is the ice dragon. I can't allow selfish humans to make Pokemon suffer. And like, I don't know, Anuma is the Gen 5 region. It's the place that told me how to live as a human. It's the place that made me notice the harmony between Pokemon and humans. Living together, I'll protect the Pokemon and humans who live here. So, as you can see that the word Pokemon is actually uncountable. So you say not uncountable, it's like it's not uncountable, it's countable, but basically like is plural form, it's still Pokemon. It's like fish. It's like one fish, two fish. So one Pokemon, two Pokemon, not two Pokemons. I was supposed to use your ability to roll the region. So what's N's ability? N's ability is that he can talk to Pokemon. That's it. I mean, that's not a bad one. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? I'm trying to beat this game. Yeah, the two dragons are going to fuse into one. That's the entire gimmick of the cover legendaries in Black 2 and White 2. I can never remember the name of the fire elemental hero lady. Like bird some fucking shit, I don't know. Bird signature, I don't know. Black Hair Magician. Okay, so we don't know in Kaizo you cannot kill wild mounts. But in this game, you have to kill this one in order to progress the story. But again, we don't know what's inside. It's random. Okay, we heard a cry. Okay, here we go. I've never seen this one, but I'm going to press the setup button. I use Koyo. Plus one attack, plus one defense, plus one accuracy. Miss Bolt? It's very good for me. I'm gonna press the button. Plus one attack, plus one defense, plus one accuracy. So now I can no longer miss those die. Now 100% accuracy. Oops. No, I'm not gonna mess this up. How do I mess this up? Actually, there's a way. Okay, one more. Destiny Bomb? I don't care about Destiny Bomb, I'm faster! Why would I care about Destiny Bomb? I'm fucking faster. What does that do? Average the uses are modified. The fuck's that? Fucking kill you. So far, so good. Oh no, never seen this one before. Okay, it's Laura. another Dorito. Oh my god. Okay, please. Don't have something that's stupid. Like, it feels so good that you can no longer miss those like 90% accuracy, 95% accuracy. Cause your accuracy got boosted. It's over, that's it. But again, this is not a final boss. We still have to do Victory Road. And also E4 and the champion. Father, please understand. It's not his biological father. Pokemon are not tools. Pokemon and humans take each other to greater heights. They are our wonderful partners. Some humans understand this. Why can't you? Shut your ass! That's right, I can talk with Pokemon. Oh. I don't know. Anus. This is not over, we still have to do Victory Roll and E4. No, it's not over, bro. Here we go, Victory Roll right now. Okay, we need to pick up some items. Let me look at the map. Quick save state in case the game fucking crashes. The TM we don't need. It's useless. King's cock. go victory roll now. I really don't like that. I'll dodge the chainers from now. I wanna get the waterfall etching. Ah, yes. Never seen this one before. Give me the waterfall. Is this really like needed? Come on, give me some heals, give me some heals. It's not bad actually. Holy shit. Nice, finally got stitches again. Yes. I repeat maxed most things. I think I maxed the jump kick. Not bad. So I want to go to a place that's got a lot of stuff, but I need to beat this guy first. And this is very scary. Now, anything that outspeeds me can just debunk me. How scary this is. We have one P.E.K.K.A left, it's crazy. Too bad you don't have a shark guy in this gym. So instead of throwing Pokeballs in this game, you skip your turn but by using useless items basically. I really want to collect all the items, but let's involve some like scary fights. Actually, I don't think I wanna risk too much. Cause like we don't have enough EXP. To get to level 100 before fighting E4. Quick save stay in case the game fucking crashes. That's basically a lava cookie. So in order to get the item on the right, I have to fight this guy. It's very scary. And I'm just gonna do it. Don't outspeed me. Okay, nice. Value. Oh my! I forgot about that. Bro! Oh my god, I almost died! I'm not gonna fight this guy. This guy has 5 months. I'll get to the 100 regardlessly. Fucking have sturdy, please. It's very annoying. little bit tricky now. Probably still equip the Yachi. I don't think this is a waste, like... It's just life insurance. Boba. Easy dodge. I don't think we need to fight any more trainers now. I do want more items though. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Like, the item I'm looking for is like just big heals. General. I don't really need to fight or trainers because I naturally get to the 100. But in order to get that certain items, I just have to. I don't know, like this can potentially like backfire really hard. Don't want to risk it. So bad. Need to wait till the trick run is over.
I'm kidding.
There are required trainers I always have to fight at a victory roll, so I really don't need to fight the trainers that's still left in the open world, but because I wanna get the items, so... The goal is to not die and not to burn resources here. Really just don't want to burn any resources. In order to push that, we still have to fight another trainer. Okay, there's one more turn I want to dodge. Should be one more item here. Four incense. Okay. Okay, we can go to victory roll now. That's one item, two items. Oh my! But yeah, slow star. Should be fine. It's really terrifying for a moment. I always fucking fall for that one, I don't know why. I think I'm just gonna skip. One skip or return is equipped except the crowd one. Nah, you, bro. Oh my god, you're Weller. This is like the worst case scenario. Why is it still lasting?
Why is he permanent? Because I wanna dodge the trainers! I don't need to fight these trainers! It's unnecessary! Any single extra unnecessary trainer I fight could waste my resources and could just kill me. I know, but some of them require like spin, you know? Been fucking XP, that's very good. Now the Yachi. Lumber is also very good. I don't know, I might need to commit stitches, I don't know. I really, really don't want to commit stitches. One save the stitches for E4. It's too risky, not too low. Yeah, I think I have to. Not triggering the you kidding me? Stop, stop it.
use this, I'm gonna use it. Don't you crit me. Okay, I need to find a wild mom to heal. It needs to be a weak wild mom. I'm gonna equip Yachir just in case. Nice, perfect. Don't be an imposter. I just don't have small heals. I only have big heals. Don't burn me. No! Okay, rival find.
Not you again! 15 is just fucking crazy, man. Crunch. Wish I could learn that. Yeah, I don't think there's a way I win this. That fucking zero chance. My heal management was still like awful. Just straight up just fucking awful. Yeah, I really don't think I stand a chance, bro. I really don't think I stand a chance. Hey, what's up, Triple W? You're gonna watch me die. Yep, I need to do this twice. It's gonna heal, right? Please die, please die, please die. Please, 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 free mom, free mom, free mom.
I can't check, it's glitched. This is so bad. I'm dead. No! You have no idea that how scary this is. You have no idea how scary this is.
Hey, no more heroes. I have 1-4 still left. I still have 2 EFOs left and the champion. It's actually maybe just Yache. Don't know if that thing threatening or not. I'm just gonna click this. It's fine. If you're going to keep doing that, it's just going to keep using that.
deer. Oh my god. Such a fucking giga clown, bro. Like, in case he has 30, oh, Guanyao is like counter PP. Just in case this thing is 30. I think I probably use XP here. This is too important. The imposter! I want a speed time! Fuck you!
Please, 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 free mom, free mom! Okay, we can... Actually, I don't care. We don't have to be the greedy, right? Oh no, this giga tanky. Pies, pies, pies! Don't move! Don't fucking move! Only the champion left.
It's still Yachi. It's still Yachi at first though.
Quick safety in case the game crash. I don't have XP anymore. Moral, had to use it against. Oh my god, I don't have XP anymore. Yeah, what? Coil? Kazuka Spite? Why herb? I think it's still Yachi. I think why herb is that important. I actually might have some PvE should be good. I forgot to like replenish my PvEs. against that turtle. The ash in my backfire. I don't think I'm ready. I'm so scared right now. I'm so scared right now. I'm so scared. Why didn't I replenish the PP when I was guarding out? The turtle's PP is, oh my god, it's so dumb. I need to relax. I can't stay nervous, because I stay nervous, like I'm gonna make mistake. I already made a very big mistake. I need to calm the fuck down. Yeah, thing I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna change back to real time.
change back to real time. I'm too scared. I'm actually too scared. Hey, thank you for the follow. Thank you, Ken.
Thank you.
I'll try. Thank you, Keggy. Thank you. I know if I'm ready. This is the last. This is the last moment. I can still swap items. I still think it's Yachi. I actually think it's Yachi. Think it's Yachi. This is so hard, man. Hey, fuck it, man. It's too fast. Fucking knew it, bro. Dude, no way.
Seriously? Oh, yeah, it's a focus slash, that's why. Die! No, you're not going to crit me. You're not going to crit me. So, why didn't he say I won? How? How? Why? Because I removed the save data? No way. How? There's no way. Tango 显示我赢啊，他怎么没有显示我赢呢？他应该他妈显示我赢啊。
是因为我抓了拉蒂亚斯吗？Is it because I called the Latias as my why? I don't understand. Semin strong invalid. I won, but the tracker doesn't say I win. Why? I did not die the entire round. Wow. Was it because I removed? Is that because I removed the save? But I didn't. How? I really don't understand. Was it because I called Dadia's? There's no way! I don't understand. I really don't understand. The tracker should tell me I won, but it doesn't. And then maybe it's because I called Eladia as my vehicle. Okay, I have to do it all over again. If your target doesn't say I win, and I didn't win. After I defeat Iris, the tracker should say like just to look at the like, where's the fucking Porygon Z clip. like this. Like if I died, there will be like something here, but I did delete some like zero base drones. I don't know. Did I use a illegal TM or something? No, Nero is no way. Hey, what the fuck's this? Look at this. Crazy fucking bullshit. What a giga wall. I guess we just have to do it all over again.